Caldwell Mill Road, Valley Dale Road, and Port Oak Mountain. Hey guys, so you're walking home, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, so when did school get out?
11:20.
11:20? How long did it take you to walk down here?
How long? 30 minutes.
30 minutes. Where do you live?
Down at, the
Alpine. It's another mile or so, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck to you, and be careful.
Thank you.
All right, I think you're going to have tomorrow off. That's the good news.
Yeah, I know.
All right, guys, be good. All right. Again, Caldwell Mill Road and Valley Dale Road. Oak Mountain is up over the hill. Again, motorists stranded, people walking home from school. There you have it.
The idea that kids are just out there walking home, but that's the safest way for them to get home at this point.
Yeah, it's like you said earlier, the kids are in a lot better place at the school. I kind of wish, my family's okay, but my husband and my son and their friend and another mom who was trying to help each other, they've been involved in an accident, a four-car accident in Hoover. So it's everywhere.
Yeah, it's everywhere, and again,
Jonathan Hardison joins us now on the phone. He was trying to make his way in, about to run out of gas, perhaps.